use fill-in-the-blank questions as a new way to test your students' knowledge. Let's take a look. When building a test or assignment, you can add a fill-in-the-blank question. From the Add Question menu, select Add Fill-in-the-blank Question. Start by typing your question and adding brackets around the answer. Separate multiple correct answers with a semicolon. You can use the options in the editor to format text and add formulas, files, images, and links. When you are finished typing and formatting your question, select Next Step to continue. Choose the evaluation method for the answers, either exact match, credit if the answer contains part of the correct answer, or credit if the answer matches a pattern that you specify. Next, select the case-sensitive checkbox if you want to take capitalization into account. When you are finished, select Save. And finally, you can use the fill-in-the-blank question type to create a question with multiple blanks. Simply enter brackets around each answer. Students must type the appropriate word or phrase in each blank, and each answer is evaluated separately.